I guess you are watching this video because your computer is running with an issue here. Trying to open a program recently stopped. This error arrived. The problem can start because MFC140u.dll is missing from your computer. It's a very common issue, and all you need to do is watch this video till the end and follow that method on your computer. Hello everyone, welcome to Tech Evolution. In this very short video, I'll be fixing this error within 3 minutes. So let's get started. At first, open your browser and search for MFC140u.dll. You can choose any result. I'm choosing this one. I'll put the link in the description. Basically, the DLL is for 32-bit, but 64-bit can use this too. To know your version, click on Start and search for information. As you can see, mine is 64-bit. So let's proceed to the download button. By fulfilling the captcha challenge, you can download this. To save time, I have already done this, so I'll be using that. The downloaded file has the DLL file in it. To move the DLL, first open this PC, then local disk, Windows, and find a folder name system32. This is the home of 32-bit DLLs. Then click on the downloaded zip, drag the DLL and drop. I have already done this, so it is asking me to replace, and click on continue to give administrator access. Before we proceed, let's check. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in the 32-bit folder. So job is done for 32-bit users. You can go and reset your computer. Only if you are 64-bit users like me, open this PC one more time. Local disk, Windows, and this time find a folder named syswall64. Similarly, drag and drop. Basically, the 64-bit users need to place the file in both system32 folder and syswall64 folder. Check this one more time. By typing the entire file name, you can see the file is placed in the 64-bit folder. So job is done, and finally restart your computer. In extremely rare cases, if the error developers, you need to download and install Microsoft Visual C++ redistributable and install your program again, and that will surely fix it.
And that's all. If you follow me step by steps, you'll no longer have that problems left. Please let me know how you feel about this video, and do not forget to like and subscribe.